Somebody knocked on the freaking door. Hello?
It was me.
It was me! Look, 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 look! It was me!
Over here.
Over here? Over where?
By the way.
Levy.
Oh.
Whoa!
Dude.
Dude, did something just get thrown right out of your hand, bro? You never dropped nothing. Oh, do that again.
Dude, that just fell like right
that
completely
got,
off
like
my lap.
That looked like you got ripped out of your hand from here.
Mistake.
From here, it looked like it got like snatched out of your hand.
Let me try again.
Hey, Levy.
Hi. How you doing? My name is Chasing the Darkness, Paranormal.
Yes.
We're about to, you know, investigate this amazing ODAZ.
Yeah, right? This place was built in 1830, I think it was. Okay. But I think the land has ties back to 1700s. I almost drove by it. I was like, it can't be that house. Is it this?
I never investigated in a place like this. It looked like a residential home.
Hey, well, it just looks like a normal house on the street.
Hell yeah.
All right. I guess.
Not bad.
I guess I'm just gonna go knock on the front door. Yeah. So I guess we're just straight up ringing the doorbell or knocking on the door. I don't know what we're doing. I hear people inside.
Yeah.
I don't know if the doorbell works. Maybe I should shut the camera off. But they're expecting us, though. They're expecting us, though. Hello!
The most dangerous part here is a dog, you hear
him? You okay?
Hi, I'm Lorna.
Hey, how you doing, Lorna?
Hi, how are
you? I'm Chad.
Hi.
I like the, what's the little guy's name?
That's my guy.
Oh, I'm gonna turn this light on.
Okay.
You don't mind that I'm filming this, right?
No, you're fine. Oh,
okay.
You're fine. This is Rochelle G.
Hey, nice
Rochelle G.
You know who she is?
Sounds familiar.
Hey, nice to meet
you. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I swear, maybe in a Facebook group? I don't know. I feel like I've met someone named Rochelle G.
Possible.
I don't know. And you look familiar.
The house was built in 1830 by Captain George Brown Chase.
Okay.
And he was actually a whaler from Nantucket. Mm-hmm. The property actually goes back further than that into the 1700s.
Okay.
And actually that person's name was George Weaver. Mm-hmm. And he was a Revolutionary War soldier. So he actually built the barn.
Okay. Oh, I see.
Uh-huh. But George Chase, this room here, people would come from all over, sit, hang out with him, love to hear his stories about his whaling adventures and so on and so forth. And, you know, the Chase family was actually the family where the boat was attacked by the whale.
Okay.
That Moby Dick was written off of. All right. So... and they had a huge whaling fleet out of Nantucket. So,
okay.
So there was several ships owned by the Chase's family.
Right. Okay.
So yeah, just so you know. So anyways, he would sit here and he would tell his stories. He always cooked a lot of good food. People loved him. He was also the coroner here.
Okay, oh, I see.
Okay, so if we go into this room over here, now this is the parlor. And as the coroner, back then they didn't have funeral homes. So if someone had like a loved one passing and they didn't have a place to lay them out,
okay,
he would allow them to come up here and lay them out. And if you see these marks here on the floor,
yeah,
those are the marks where the table was.
Oh, I see.
And this is actually a coffin holder here. That's why it's on wheels. So this room here, this is what this room was used for.
Okay.
So what is the most haunted room in the house?
The whole house.
Oh, the whole house. Okay.
The whole house. The library here, I'll go ahead and pitch you a little bit on the library. I've probably got one of the most unique libraries ever.
Yeah, that's cool. I like this library.
And this library actually belonged to a lady that was actually a psychic medium and a hypnotist like myself. And when she had passed, I had actually met her before she had passed, and her daughter said, "Oh my God, I don't know what to do with Mom's library." She had no clue that I got in this house. And I said, "Guess what? I have a whole library." So there's some of the most unique books ever here.
Okay.
So this is the dining room area.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, we've sat here, we've had the portal box out here, and actually that door has popped open, and things to that extent. So it's kind of very, very unique. And they love jumping in on conversations. So if anybody's like sitting around the table and you put the portal box on.
Okay.
They just love it. They
We had those over here.
Wow.
And
very active.
Yes. No, this house actually sat empty for 16 years, almost 17 years, because nobody could live here.
Oh, the gun?
This was actually Ken out in the barn.
Really?
And that was actually up underneath the stairs, and it's actually a BB gun.
Interesting.
But check it out.
Do we know the story behind it?
Who owned it? 1955. No, it was probably one of the kids that lived here.
Okay. Horton Harris?
Mm-hmm.
Horton H. Harris? Feel that.
And now, Captain George Chase
it's like a real gun.
Captain George Chase was actually responsible for bringing gas lighting here to the city of Auburn. This is actually one of the gas lighting fixtures here. So that's kind of cool. This was actually here.
Oh, yeah?
Things just kind of appear. The iron. I've got bottles from like 1920 from Germany. Perfume.
Jeez.
These are really cool. These are little pin. Oh, and this was so cool. There is... Beauty parlors don't use a bobby pin like this.
Oh my God.
And this was actually found in the dining room on the floor a year and a half after I moved in.
Stop it.
So one of the spirits had to have brought it down.
That's amazing.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. So they just kind of bring stuff down. Man, stuff just kind of appears. Yeah.
So where do they hear like musket gunshot sounds? Outside?
No, that actually comes from the parlor.
The parlor?
Yes.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. All right.
That actually comes from the parlor.
Oh, this has a creepy feel to it.
Now, every room feels different, just so you know.
This room feels heavy.
Yeah.
It does.
Kind of raises your anxiety level.
It does. Totally does. So what happened in here? Do we know? I ask a lot of questions.
It's all right.
I love learning about everything.
Now those bathrooms.
You gotta go memory too, so.
Yeah, I'll remember the whole story.
Some kids broke in.
Oh man.
During the time that it was empty.
Yeah. Oh.
But I had to laugh. Because they put a pentagram in the tub, and they wrote evil.
Wow.
Not evil.
Evo?
Evil.
Oh, with an O.
So I joke around and say,
very educated these days.
Went to school in Auburn. So.
Okay, well.
But you can even feel the change.
Yeah, it does. Yeah,
from that room to this room.
I was just going to say that right now, too.
There are known children spirits in the house.
Oh, Lord, yes.
Several?
I lost count.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Well, we can get to that part later. But
yeah, yeah.
This is a good room for, well, everything.
Jeez.
This was probably like a master bedroom, and the attic door is right there in the hallway if you turn around, and right over there. And I've had a team in here.
Bear or something.
Oh yeah, you probably.
I think I figured out where I remember you from.
Uh oh.
Do you know Rooted Expeditions?
I do.
And you've been on his live streams, right?
Exactly.
Yes. Yeah, me and Zach. I know Zach, yes. I said, I know her.
I didn't catch your name, I'm so sorry.
Chad.
Chad,
she's a Chad.
She's a Chad. No
way. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was like, I know that face.
All right. I'm sitting here, I'm like, I know something is going on here.
Absolutely. That's awesome.
That's awesome. I love it. I love it.
That's great.
All right, cool. And now that we got that settled.
Yeah.
Interesting how this is locked.
There's a reason for that.
Okay.
So this is the yellow room.
This is a cool room. There's a little toy car.
This is actually pretty cool. I like this.
Oh, look at this. Is this made of glass, man? These clowns, dude.
Yeah.
Creepy clown room. We got Levy right here. Here's Chad with the bow tie and the accordion.
Levy, go stand in that closet and see how you feel.
For me?
Yeah.
Bye, Levy.
Wow.
Oh, the toy car, yeah.
Oh, I see somebody else outside.
No, housekeeping. You okay in there? Whoa, this, that looks
that
creepy.
That is the attic.
Don't forget to tell them about the little girl I got.
Oh, she got a beautiful picture of a little girl. Oh,
yeah. Should I go up?
You can go up if you choose.
If I choose?
You choose.
Should I? Yeah, well, yeah. Okay.
You,
you don't mind if I call so like interview, like, you know, same thing?
Oh my Lord. Yeah, this is creepy. Holy cow. Oh, there's even more, but it doesn't even. It just doesn't go up to anywhere. Whoa! What was that? That was one of you guys? Maybe it was me? It might have been me. Yeah, these pieces of wood move. Yeah, there's another staircase, but it doesn't go anywhere.
Dude, I saw something shining right there. And I thought it was like more space, but it just, it's a ceiling.
Yo, okay, this is so creepy up here, man.
Okay. Ooh, was that over here? Okay, cool. You see, like,
in the corner. There's another set of stairs, but don't use them.
Wait, this one, right? The one in front of me?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Alright, no problem.
What is this?
It actually goes up to a hatchway and goes out onto the roof.
Oh, I see. Nice.
Yeah, it feels weird up here, man. I don't feel right.
Alright.
I feel like somebody's watching me or something.
Well, more than likely,
I mean, that's the idea, I think. I don't know. It's creepy though.
Side steps.
Oh, that was creepy. Holy cow.
Run all the way down the stairs. You can use this bathroom here. Do not use the other one. You can use this one. So.
Something, I don't know. Something's weird up there. What the heck is going on here?
Huh?
What is this, a shower?
Come on.
I'm sorry, I'm just like so like I'm interested in everything.
Eventually this is actually this area here is going to become a speakeasy. That's why the piano's here and everything.
I like the Halloween decorations.
So this is actually going to become a speakeasy.
Alright.
So.
The old speakeasy down here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now this here, be careful on how you step. That's a cistern down here.
Ooh, okay, yeah, okay. Yeah.
And it's actually bigger than the one at the Conjuring House.
Mm-hmm. I remember the Conjuring, we made a documentary there. We won about 22 awards.
Uh-huh. So you can actually lift the top of it off of there. Well, I do have a ladder if you want to climb down in it.
Yeah.
So.
Oh boy. Uh oh. Frank!
Hello?
Hello? Frank!
Hey. Where are we at here? What's up, people? My man, I've been waiting to meet you, brother. How you doing?
What's up, dude?
Good.
Hey, what is up, bro?
What are
you living, man?
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Been too long.
Right?
Looking good.
Watch out. Don't step up too close.
Don't go.
The cistern, yeah.
Down and I'm bouncing around with you.
What color you have? You smell good. The color smells so good.
Oh, curve.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, curve?
I'm still wearing it.
Hey, that's not
Frank is pimping today.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is it, did they lay bodies on this right here?
Yeah.
What is it?
Well, you gotta remember, he was the foreigner.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice.
Look, dude. That's where the bodies were laid, right there.
Yeah.
Yo, that's sick. That's sick. A little stairway down there. I wonder if there's something like under here. Oh, this is a creepy little room. It's empty, but it's creepy. Oh my god. Wow, that's creepy, you guys. Super creepy. Alright, so I decided that I was going to start on this second floor here. This floor is really creepy. There's a bunch of rooms here. Obviously, this is the children's room that you guys saw in the walkthrough part. The reason why I just walked up here is because I heard a banging sound right before. Levy heard it too from up here. Right before. So, I'm not sure where it came from. Oh, and the attic is over here. The attic is over here as well. There's a room here. Oh, it's this room. It's this room. Right here. Oh, I'm gonna jump right in here. I'm gonna jump right in here. There's a weird smell in here. So pretty much somebody, She didn't say this during the walkthrough, but someone literally committed suicide and hung themselves in this closet. So, I'm actually sitting in the closet right now. I just want to see if I can get some answers on if, you know, if I can find out who hung themselves in the closet right here. This is super creepy too, man. Super duper creepy. There are fire alarms going on. Not fire alarms, smoke alarms. I mean, you could hear them beeping. So I'll do my best to... There it goes again. I'm gonna do my best to like try and avoid that because I know it could possibly get annoying throughout the video. We got the name Gladys. Right here on the Spirit Talker. I don't know if you can see it really well.
might be a little out of focus. There's reflection of my light, but we have Gladys here. Gladys, did you commit suicide in this closet? Did you hang yourself in the closet here?
Watching.
All right, so you're watching. You're watching me? Where are you watching me from? Do you see me? Are you in the room somewhere? Gladys? So actually I've shut the door. Can you open the door? Oh, that was just me. Drain? Drain. So I believe this was at one time was a funeral parlor. So it would have made sense that they were draining bodies. Man, it's creepy in here. How old were you when you hung yourself?
You are not safe.
You are not safe. Why am I not safe? Who am I not safe from?
Fearful.
Fearful. Am I supposed to be fearful? Look, I'll give you an advantage. I'll shut the light off. I'm gonna shut the light off for you. It's a little bit out of focus. But I shut the light off. Go into focus. There we go. Go into focus. Maybe it's too close. I don't know. My camera always does that.
It's dangerous.
Why is it going out of focus like that? It's dangerous? Why is it dangerous? Did you feel like it was dangerous and that's why you hung yourself? Man, I wish, it's weird how it's going in and out of focus like that. Look at it. Just back and forth, back and forth. What's dangerous?
Emotion.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna turn the light back on. I'm not gonna sit here and play this game with you. I just want you to tell me just one thing, please. What made you want to commit suicide and why did you do it in this closet right here?
Answer.
Yeah, I would like for you to answer. You're not answering me though. It's kind of quiet so far. It's kind of quiet. I don't want to keep the camera on me too much. I kind of want to like get up and move around the house a little and show you some different stuff. We will make our way to the barn. I didn't show you the barn yet, but the barn is supposed to be crazy. And so we're gonna make our way out there later, but I'm not sure what's going on with these answers here. Are you here with me? Are you in the room somewhere? Are you in the closet? Are you in the room? Are you even on this floor anywhere?
Prison.
Prison. I'm not sure what that means. You know, a lot of times when I come to haunted places, I antagonize you guys because I want you to do something. And a lot of times you guys don't do anything. Nothing, man. It's so quiet up here. So quiet in here. Is it? There's a light switch here. Does this light switch work? No. There is a light in here, but I guess it doesn't work. Don't know. I keep looking at this to see that it's not saying anything. It had some words. It was telling me to be fearful, but I don't know of what though. I'm not safe. It said you are not safe. And watching. So I don't know if it's. I don't know, man.
Pull.
Is there something to pull on? Like a string for the light or something?
Dancing.
Dancing? Yeah. Yeah, dancing, whatever. I don't even know what that means. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. It said pull, but I don't see anything on the... A string for the... Levy? Levy? Dude, somebody just knocked on the door. I didn't want to swear. I think I just swore. Somebody just knocked on the... That's them downstairs. Someone just knocked on this door, dude. I couldn't even run anywhere. I ran into a freaking corner. Hello?
it's them. They're making all kinds of noise. They're in that, like, funeral room or whatever downstairs. You can hear all the, like, beeping from the REM pods. Somebody just knocked on this door. Tell me you heard that. I know I'm not crazy. I know I'm not crazy. Somebody knocked on the freaking door. Hello?
It was me.
It was me! Look, 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 look! It was me! It was me! Me who? Oh no. Oh no, I gotta come out of here. I'm coming out of the closet! I don't even want to joke about that, but... Oh, crap, dude. Oh, no. Hello? Dude, there's no one here. All those guys are downstairs. All of those guys are downstairs. Look. Oh, it's still freaking... It was me. It was me. It said. Me who? Oh my god. That scared the freaking crap out of me, man. I don't even know what to say right now. Let me go see. Hold on. Let me go see about that.
Photograph.
Photograph.
Dude.
Yo.
Yeah.
You guys didn't come upstairs and start messing with me,
down,
right?
Been down here. Not right. What's up, Chad? What happened?
You look the same.
You look the same. I was in the closet.
Yeah.
Asking questions. Yeah. Right? Hold on. So I was in the closet asking questions.
Yeah.
I closed the door to the closet. Somebody knocked on the door. I was like, oh, it's probably one of them messing with me, but it freaked me out.
He just came from outside, and I've been in here.
So, look, so it freaked me out. Like, I, to the point where, like, I was shaking, man, and I was, like, cornered in the closet. I didn't want to walk out at first because I thought, I didn't know what was on the other side of the door.
Yeah.
So I had the spirit talker going the whole time I was in there.
You feel like a patient.
It goes right after somebody knocked on the door, it goes, it was me. Right here. It still says it. You can see it. It's like the third one down. It says, it was me.
Wow. That's crazy, bro.
Right there.
So once it knocked, look at it was me?
Third one down. It says, it was me.
And it says, let me just cut the
line. I don't know if it's in focus, but...
Hold on. Now it's focused.
Third one from the top.
Read that, guys. Chad heard a knock on the door, and... It said right there in the talker, spirit talker, it was me.
Wow. And I came out, I was looking around.
Yeah.
I actually called for you, because I was like, Levy, are you messing with me?
He had his own thing going on outside.
I
haven't
watched either, yeah.
He had his own episode outside.
That was insane.
I don't know what to do. I left.
Upstairs gets very, 10? Very creepy.
Nah, you know what is also by the space? We got two REM pods, we got three, right? Yo, bro, once we just got here, brrr, at the same time. And that for me is amazing because you didn't really want
in my mini portal since I owned it has never gone off. Ever.
Yeah, which one? The one on the fireplace?
The baby one right up there. And me and him been hearing this noise right here.
Yep.
How do I get in here?
Right here. We've been hearing that voice.
Over there.
And that room over there. We're like, what's this? What's happening here?
Wait a minute. Wait, what's happening over here?
We heard that noise in there by the evil monkey.
Between us.
In there.
But that's not in there.
Exactly. That's what we're trying to figure out. How can it be? We both heard it. We're not going crazy.
Really?
Yeah. Positive. That same sound over there. Like, if you go over there, you bring that sound right now, it sounds far.
Sounds far.
What was that?
I don't know.
That's Rochelle.
Okay.
Just me, sorry.
So as you see here, we were using the electronic one. We also have another device on my right hand. So if you want to speak to us, you can. If you want, we're going to shout our name, and then you can tell us a name. I'm Levy.
Rochelle.
Shizza.
Brother Frank.
What's your name? Was your body here on this funeral home, on the room? Do you know why you're here?
That rustling?
Yes.
That's why I stopped. Okay.
Well, I was wondering if it was a car to drove by.
I don't know. That's what started.
I don't know. I did hear it.
Couldn't make it up.
So as you see here, we were using the electronic one. We also have another device on my right hand. So you want to speak to us, you can. If you want, we're going to shout your name, and then you can say the name.
I did.
I'm Levy. We're going to have. We're using the electronic one. We also have another device on my right hand. So you want to speak to us, you can. If you want, we're going to shout your name, and then you can say the name. I'm Levy.
Rochelle.
Jessica.
Brother Frank.
What's your name?
Whoa.
Ooh.
Whoa, what?
Ooh. Oh, what is that?
Put it up to your ears, see what you come up with.
Do you know why you're here? Do you know why you're here?
Yeah, I missed it.
That sounds so creepy, bro.
That's it. I don't care.
I think so. Here it is.
I don't care.
I don't care.
I don't care what somebody bro, like. Chisholm's got ears.
They got ears.
Like an eagle.
Sorry. I don't care.
Sorry. Go back.
Was your body here on this funeral home? On the room?
Wow.
What?
Play that again.
Shut
it
again.
Flip it.
Care.
Sounds like I don't care, though.
Yeah.
But I got to do another one, bro.
It's hard to tell them. Leave comment.
Okay, brother.
You need water?
No, it's some water. Water.
Oh, that was so weird.
What happened?
What's the matter, brother?
What do you thought?
Just like a bunch of spit, for whatever reason, just went down and just got stuck.
Take a nice breath. I would go get a fresh water. You're welcome.
Oh, that was weird. I'll grab one.
You're welcome to this. Just chug it. Take.
What I was gonna say, leave comments because sometimes you guys hear stuff better than we do in the video. Yeah. So leave comments below and just let it. We think it's. I don't care, right?
Yeah. Similar or something similar.
Yep.
There's definitely a voice there for sure. Definitely.
Hopefully, it wasn't related to what just happened to you.
I don't know. That's weird. How that. As soon as you want to explain it, they kind of like trap you up.
No, you tell.
That was bizarre.
All right, so I heard a voice right next to me. Well, on the voice recorder, it says, "I don't care." Is that what? Are you saying that you don't care? Did something happen to you? Maybe a mouth or throat or anything? Or choke? Can you show us a sign that somebody's here?
Over there. It looks like a rumble behind the shack.
I'm hearing this. Right? Grapes everywhere.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what we got. Your throat and my back is torturing me.
Oh, what's that? Your stomach drop?
Huh?
Your stomach drop?
No.
The fuck?
You heard that, right?
Yeah.
No.
It sounded like a voice behind you, though.
It was like,
Yeah, I'm gonna step away from you.
Dude. Me?
Yeah.
I'm not hearing nothing off at all.
My chest hurts too. It's weird.
Go ahead on the mic. We heard something right behind him. So, all right, so let's see what we capture.
Let's hear what you said then. I'm gonna go get him.
I didn't do anything.
Yes.
He goes, yeah. He goes, yeah. Yeah.
She caught behind you.
Let's see what she got.
Let's see what she got on the piggyback. Here we go, guys, on your shelves.
All right, so I heard a voice right next to me. Well, the voice request says, "I don't care." Is that what, are you saying that you don't care? Did something happen to you? Maybe a mouth or throat or anything?
Was that you? I don't know.
Was it you? It sounded like I said something, but there was something right behind it to us.
Hey. Do it right to your ear. So what you get, Rich.
Is that what you're saying, that you don't care?
I think I heard, yeah. No.
Did something happen to you?
Maybe I do.
No?
I don't think I do.
On yours, I heard, yeah.
It's clear as day on yours.
Maybe you were just a little, maybe you were a little too far for the, maybe he...
But it's not that far, so she could have catch you too.
Like maybe a young teenager. Yeah.
So look, it stops right here.
Right there, it stops. But that's just amazing how it.
Go back down again.
See.
It still does it? What's on the other side of this door?
I don't know.
Can we open the door?
I don't know. Does she let us go down there or that one?
We don't have to go. There's a basement.
We don't have to go down, but we can at least open the door, right?
And try. Just be careful.
Yeah, just open it. Oh, look at that. Look at this. There goes another meter. Goes right over. With no...
That's not a...
What happened? What was that?
Oh.
Oh. Look at that.
Jeez.
Freaking dog.
Look at the pup's got, the pup's got us all.
Killer.
Killer. Killer's got us.
Bye, killer.
Oh,
can you be this
killer,
right?
Thank you.
You got us.
You're adorable.
Nah, it's not
that. You keep scaring us. Does that open left?
What's on the back side of the mirror?
I don't know. We don't know what this...
I'm trying to make sense.
Yeah, take a little
I just want it to make sense. That's all.
Let's just see if... Who knows what's going to pop out of there, guys.
Because listen, I'm using my
back. Maybe that Jack in the Box from SK Pierce.
Oh, that thing, man. That thing is unbelievable. All right, guys. We have no clue.
Nothing, bro, but just...
What is it?
Basement.
Stairs.
Oh, it's stairs right to the basement. Rochelle mm-hmm. had it right.
Let me see something. Even while...
Look at that. Even without... With the door open, look at that, Rochelle. Here, get a little footage for it.
That's crazy. Okay, anybody downstairs, can you make a sound or show us a sign that you're there?
Look at that, guys.
Sorry, I'm gonna call.
Oh, you gotta get her, or are you gonna be able to do EVP now? Or you gotta.
You see that?
I can hang out
first. Okay. Yeah.
And then we use this bad boy right here. Damn it. Right there.
Stop it.
Look at that.
With the door open.
With the door open, so there's
now, no. Now, I don't know if it's this.
Well, I don't.
Know oh, is that?
I mean, that's.
But I don't know if that would explain it, because the door is but open.
Look.
There's really.
Look, go the way. Like, right here.
And that doesn't make sense at all.
It doesn't make sense at all.
And the, and it's not one, it's all of our meters are going off right there. Let's see Chad.
Right there.
Look, Chad's is going right off too.
Look, all I did was grab it, turn it on. It only goes in.
Sure?
Yeah.
And it's right there. It doesn't. Oh, you heard that noise? Hello? It was like a movie.
That's pretty.
What was that?
A movie downstairs.
Yeah, look, same
thing. Is
somebody there? All I did was just pick this meter up and put it here.
Can you make a sound?
Oh, sorry.
Nah, you're good, bro.
I don't know if you guys try that.
Yeah, this is weird, bro.
I don't know. Right, I think we need to fire up the EVP and see what's asking right. questions.
Oh, yeah.
Whenever you're right. ready, Lev, and if you want to piggyback
as
quick as you can.
Yeah, something's going on here. I had to just start my camera again just now. Because it just stopped recording.
Let me see something.
Right here.
See that right here.
Sure.
Good. And you see EVP.
I'll park here so we can all park. All
right.
Hey, Lev.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know,
if
man.
If you want this, pop, see what you get over here. Because that'll give us noise. Look. Look at
something
that,
like
guys.
Right here.
This is freaky.
But it's like from the door all the way down to Chad.
Yeah.
It's unexplainable because you would think
look,
it would go and it would come. It wouldn't, but that's steady, steady.
All right, let's.
It's still going like to the orange.
EVP has got to be the way to go. You want to pop in and get an EVP? Maybe you can go like right here.
EVP session.
Right off.
Sure.
And then I know you
can. Can somebody tell us what happened here?
He's still talking.
Let me start again.
Yeah, start it over.
Can somebody tell us what happened here? Don't be afraid to... What was that?
Did you hear that?
Like a growl,
yeah, that was a growling sound.
That was a growl.
Oh, that was a growling sound.
Do you want us here? Can you knock on something? Let us know that somebody downstairs in the basement. Oh, what was that? That was a knock. That was a knock? Can you tell us a name? Let's see what we got.
Can somebody tell us what happened here?
What? That was that growling.
Yeah.
Oh shit, we're going.
Play that back. Play that back. Oh my god, we got the growl. Hit that back, brother.
Oh, let's go, man. We need a recording here.
Do you want to see it? Can you knock on something? That'll show at somebody downstairs in the basement. Oh, what was that?
That was a sound I heard.
That was a knock.
What?
That was a knock. Oh, what was that? Knock on something.
Okay. By the way.
Levy. Oh. Whoa.
Dude.
Dude, did something just get thrown right out of your hand, bro? You never dropped nothing. Oh, do that again.
Dude, that just fell like right that completely got, that off like my
got,
lap.
That looked like you got ripped out of your hand from here. From here, it looked like it got like snatched out of your hand.
Let me try again.
Maybe it. I don't know.
But it's more like a fling.
Do you want to see it? Can you knock on something? There was someone somebody downstairs in the basement.
What was
that?
Levy.
Oh.
Hold up. That's who he is. I got to YouTube right now.
I heard something.
Oh, whoop. Nah, bro. Okay, again.
It's in the basement. Oh, what was that?
You hear
no?
that?
Dude, I don't know what it said, but.
Can you tell it to me?
Clear, though, but it's.
Bro.
And don't forget, we got a piggyback off of Rochelle's. Let's listen to what she called.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So go ahead, Rochelle. Pop that bad boy in there so they can hear it. I keep hearing like a growl right out here now.
Can somebody tell us what happened here?
Do that again. It sounded like a... You ready?
Yeah.
Like a little kid.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Wait, was that growl?
Yes.
Yeah.
All the way up here.
We both actually called
like
the growl.
Deep.
You want to see it?
Hey, we got 1, 2, 3. We got 4 cameras, 2 voice recorders.
Something doesn't want us like around this area.
Originally.
Right?
Originally, I came in here. I heard a growl in here the first time I came here. Then it was brought to my attention about the face, and now we're getting a lot of the same stuff. I mean, I don't know about the face till maybe later when we go through editing and stuff, but we're getting the growl on both.
On both.
What was that? Boom.
Something just happened down here. There was like vibration.
It was like boom, right?
Yes.
And how do we explain your
and the freaking came to me.
Getting ripped out of your hand.
Yup.
What's that?
What was that? That was an alarm and there was something else. At the same time.
Okay, what the freaking hell is going on?
When y'all were up here.
What is going on?
I told you. I wasn't down here long. Now you know why.
Thank you. I'm not gonna go downstairs no more. Dude.
I gotta pick up that K2 meter, man.
Look at how far. It freaking went all the way down here.
Yeah. Alright, now this place is insane. We're getting so much type of crazy different bodies, noises.
What the hell?
EVP is insane. I mean, oh god.
Dude, this thing got like knocked out of my hand.
I have my phone on me. I want to show you something. Oh, you good?
Yeah, I just walked into this stupid thing.
You get up from this.
Oh my god, bro.
Dude, this place is crazy. Yeah. This might be one of my top 5 right here.
I know, I'm saying if you want to piggyback more while I'm gone, just go for it.
Oh, no, but look.
Please, what do you do?
I pick up the K2, it's the same thing.
Is it okay? Is it intact?
It's intact, yeah.
Yeah, boy, is it intact.
This thing went flying. I was sitting here, just went flying off of me. Down the stairs.
Flying right out of Chad's hands, which he never, he never drops
them. I had it on my lap. I wasn't even holding it. But I didn't move.
Did any of you chain lock this door?
Oh,
I put the chain on because I didn't know if it would be safer.
Yeah.
Yep, no, no. When I do something, I say it.
Dude, I don't know what to put out of my. I have a big voice recorder. I don't know what to put it on. If it's here or upstairs
or basement, because. Oh, basement's going to be my bonus footage. Definitely going to tackle that place. All right, so should we zip this closed and until somebody's ready to go down there?
Why is this moving?
I don't know.
Okay, so we had a bunch of stuff happen to us in part one. It is much later in the night now. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning. Did a whole live stream, and now I'm getting ready to go down into the basement and the quote unquote body area, solo. So this is gonna get real freaky. Hopefully something happens. We heard growling from over here before. I mean, just absolutely insane stuff going on in this house. All kinds of activity, voices being heard. So what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna head down here. I'm actually sitting at the stairs for the, I guess they don't like to call it the basement, but it's like the lower level. And I'm gonna go down here and see what happens, man. This is gonna get real crazy. Absolutely insane stuff going on. Let's go down here and see what we got going on in this basement right now. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm like crazy. Oh, okay. This door does open. I'm like, why the heck is this closed? Yeah, it's like super freaky down here. Especially when you're by yourself. Hello? What is this, like a little workshop area? I didn't even notice this before. It's like a little workshop or something. Some shelves going on. Okay. Oh my God, these freaking smoke detectors. These freaking smoke detectors. Oh, this is kind of weird. I've never seen something like this. Like in a lower level basement type. Hello? Oh, there's just like drawers and stuff in here. All right. Was that? What just beeped? Not that. That's this freaking smoke detector. You can see it lighting up. Dude, that was so loud. What the hell was that even? That I know for sure is beeping because that's the smoke detector. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the hell that was. This is where we heard that freaking growling coming from before. There's like old coffee. There's something just sitting right here. Weird. Okay, so I'm actually just gonna drop this freaking REM pod just right here. Because why not, right? Just right on the stairs. Right there. That's where earlier, right there, is where I was sitting. And then the K2 meter just went freaking flying right off me. Like somebody pushed it off me and it just fell. And it landed right over by that blue thing right there. So I don't know what. I swear, I just saw somebody freaking walking over here. That's why I turned. I swear to God, I just saw somebody freaking walking right by. They went like, I don't know. It's so freaky down here, man. I'm just so on edge. What is this, though? Oh my God, again, man, I'm hearing sounds, like dragging sounds. I mean, if you're here, I just want you to know I'm not scared. I'm just interested in what your life was like. And that's why I came to visit. I want to learn more about your life. You gotta watch your head down here, man. Because it's like low. There's like things like this that are just really low. And you get hit your head on it. Plus the ceiling itself is like really low also. And there's like open wires and stuff in here. Like I'm kind of tall, so I'm hitting my freaking head over here. Oh, here we go. Hide All the Bodies Room. That's the name of the room. I'd like to call it just a morgue, but I guess they call it the Hide All the Bodies Room. Whew. Weird little closet. And again, it's like just so, like, oh man, I feel like somebody, okay. I feel like someone is just like tugging on my freaking, the back of my shirt, man. Like the farther I walk, I feel like someone's just tugging on the back of my shirt right here. My stomach is starting to hurt, man. My stomach hurts. All right. We heard you before down here. Let me lower this light. It's so bright, dude. Okay. Here, I'll go at like 30. Man, I don't know. It's my stomach still hurts. Whoa! That thing, oh my god, dude, it just turned on. It freaked me out. I was not expecting that. That kind of freaked me out for a sec. I've already had a crazy night, man. Oh my god. Man, I did a live stream right before I did this part two, and in that live stream, we went in the barn and something just totally came over me. It was freaky as hell. Oh my god. I don't know. People kept saying I looked white and it was crazy. I guess we're gonna walk right in here, man. And see what happened. This is where we caught these voices earlier. Currently 2:05 a.m. on my cell phone here, my phone. I can't even talk. Okay. Alright. We heard a voice down here earlier, me and Levy. Can you tell me who that was, please?
Edward.
Okay. We've gotten a few different names here.
Upon. Nod.
All right, Edward. Confirm this for me. Were you the one that me and Levy heard on the voice recorder? Yes or no? Beeping again. I don't know what that is. I know that there's a smoke detector that I pointed out to you guys on the wall. I don't know what that other beeping is. Maybe it just has something to do with the heater or whatever. Like, I don't even know. We heard it earlier too. You're being awful quiet.
Hall.
The hall. What hall? What about the hall? famous. The obelisk hasn't really been that on point today in this house. I don't know what it is. It's usually pretty on point, not today. Oh, you know what? Maybe Edward's last name was Hall. I didn't even think about that. It says Edward Hall.
Over here.
Over here? Over where? Can you tell me? I'm gonna turn this obelisk off. Can you tell me who was growling earlier? And why were you growling? We weren't trying to harm you.
Bye.
Bye? Why are you leaving? Why are you leaving? Why did you say bye?
Whisper.
Whisper? Just so freaking weird in this room. Absolutely weird in this room. I feel like something's freaking like behind me or something.
There's more of us.
There's more of us? I just said, I feel like something's behind me, and it goes, there's more of us. There's definitely like a just a extremely weird vibe down here.
want to see what else is going on over here because I think they said over here. What the hell?
Surprise.
Oh, hold on. Surprise? What surprise? What surprise? Why is my camera going in and out of focus right now? Surprise. What the hell? I don't even know what that means. This room is just so... I can't even tell you what it feels like in here. I can't even tell you what it feels like in here.
Huh? Dude, look over there. Look over there, Chilla. Dude. Your neck is fucking crazy.
What do you mean?
It's red. Rachel.
Yeah.
Let me see this. Oh, brother Frank left already.
What do you mean? My neck is red?
Yeah, bro.
Bro, the reason I just ran out of there is because.
Look at his neck.
Something. Can you film it? Oh, my battery's dying. Yo, is it still there? It's still there?
Yeah, bro, it's still there.
Okay. Take this.
That's red still?
Hey, yeah, camera, can you see it? Oh, let me put this lens down.
I can't, like, take a picture of it, but... Take a picture over your phone too.
Because I'm live for the place. What was that?
Huh? I don't know if you guys can see this, man. It's. Let me shut the light off. So I was down there. Oh, maybe it is better with the light. Or standing under this light. Look at my freaking neck, man. So I basically, what happened was I was down there. And I ran out because something, it felt like something like pushed me from behind. Right? And then, I get up here and I run into Lorna and Rochelle G. And they're like, why is your neck all red? Right? Or I ran into Levy too. They're like, why the hell is your neck all red? And I'm like, I don't know. And man, all right, I gotta sit down because a lot of crazy stuff has been happening to me. I did a live before I started doing this second video, and during the live we went into the barn, and like I almost felt like I got sick, and then people during the live stream were saying that I was like white as a ghost, and my eyes look like a deer in headlights, and I felt like somebody was like almost attached to me, kind of. it's weird. Hold on, let me turn the light on. It's weird. Okay, there. I feel like I'm better now with the light. But yeah, I don't know, dude. I don't know what happened. But, you know, I went running out of there. I went running out of the basement just now. Man, it freaked me out. It freaked me out. There's been a lot of stuff going on here. I heard knocking earlier in the first video when I was sitting in the closet. I heard somebody knocking on the door. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, we gotta keep going. This has been absolutely insane. Absolutely freaking just bonkers, man. Bananas in this house. I don't even know what to do now or where to go.